It is shame that DAP Sarawak is more interested in defending the minister more than defending the voters that voted them in. And for this matter, the voters from Sarawak, DAP Sarawak should have been asking Tioni Chin why Sarawak was not involved in the decision making. Why their voice did not matter. They should be asking that question to Tioni Chin, not coming after the NGO that that disclosed that Sarawak was not included. So it is DAP Sarawak that have to feel shame and fail to defend the voices of Sarawak that trusted them and voted them in. And now that they are in the ruling government and their job quickly changed just to be a defender of the minister. There's nothing to defend here. In this Jawi card issue, Sarawak's voice should have been reckoned with. Why didn't Tioni Chin, until today, today is 24th, until today, she haven't had a meeting with the NGOs, leaders, activists, or the stakeholders in Sarawak. Why is that? Why their voice does not matter? Or, and she assume Sarawak have no objection? So this is Sekat National and Sekat Sarawak is preparing a rebuttal. And we will release Kenyataan Akhbar in due time. And this is very lame of DAP Sarawak to defend Tioni Chin without asking her question. Why didn't KPM and Tioni Chin call Sarawak's leaders, NGOs and community leaders to discuss about Jawi card issue? Period. That's what got to be the question, and that's what we need answer for. Not defending. We do not need defenders. We need a people's defender.